Ever since I saw this watch on Tarantino's Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, I got obsessed with it. Did some research and found out it was called the Citizen Bullhead. Took me about 9 months to find a working one from 1979 in Dhaka. However, I wasn't just obsessed with the watch, but also the bun strap look. So I ordered one from China, but unfortunately couldn't find the exact size for it, and I had to improvise. Had to do a bit of adjustments to get the strap to fit, and it worked out pretty good. And finally, after about a year from the first time I saw the watch in the movie, I have the exact same watch with the bun strap in my wrist. Feels pretty good.